That's why Austin tonight will sign my SmackDown contract and be exclusive to SmackDown. First of all, allow me to say I like that T-shirt.
Well, that's genuine.
First of all, let me say I don't give a rat's ass about your intellectual sperm.
What?
You got a contract for me?
Yes, sir, I do.
You got a contract for Stone Cold?
Yes, sir, I do.
You want me to leave Raw?
What?
Join SmackDown?
What?
Walk away from Ric Flair?
What?
Walk away from the Nature Boy? Tell him no.
What?
Tell you yes.
What?
That's what you want.
What?
Say something. You can say something. You want him to say something?
What?
I want to hear what you got to say.
What?
Say something.
I want you.
Anything.
What?
These people
what?
Will let you
what?
Say something.
Shut up, damn it.
What?
That's good recruiting.
It's a business meeting. Contract negotiations?
He thinks he's Gino Auriemma. Look at that hair.
Ooh.
Never mind. Not important.
Uh-oh, not that chant.
A lot of woos, King.
These people shouldn't say that.
I don't know how good your hair it is, but you got about 12,000 people calling you an asshole right now.
I thought they were talking about Flair here on his debut show.
And you want me to come out here and forget about all the hell you put me through. You made my life a living hell. You had me beat up, jumped from behind, arrested. You humiliated me, made me look like a jackass. And I'm gonna forget about that.
He brought out the best in you.
And you want me to sign that contract, don't you, Ric Flair?
Yes.
You do?
Yes.
You do?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
What? You want me to sign that contract, don't you?
He interrupted you, that son of a bitch. You don't interrupt Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Tell him,
shut up. Did you get a chance to see this?
What? Can he do that?
Now, I will say that I am intrigued by both offers. But when I sit there and I think about it, and I got respect for you as many times as you were world champion, I respect that. I respect what you've done for the world of professional wrestling, what you've done with the World Wrestling Federation, the success that I had when you were the boss. I respect that because I was successful. I was a bad son of a bitch. And I still am a bad son of a bitch. So, you want me to put my name on that contract?
Yes, he does.
Hell no.
Put it there.
Oh, God.
I'll sign the contract. You got a deal.
There it is.
You're going to sign with me?
Damn right I'm going to sign with you. You got a deal.
I don't understand this at all.
The money, JR!
This is a terrible decision.
This is something you'll never regret. Stone Cold is now the exclusive property of WWF SmackDown.
Wow!
I want to say to you firsthand and to your face so that there's no problems between you and me. No disrespect. Business is business. You got a pen?
Yes, sir. I've got a pen. I dropped it over here. I hope you don't mind.
Pick it up.
As far as no hard feelings are concerned, I hope, Mr. Flair, you don't have any hard feelings on the fact that Stone Cold saw the light.
Look at Flair. He's in shock.
This hurts Raw. I tell you, it hurts us, King. We need it, Austin.
McMahon, I'm always going to hate your guts.
A sore loser.
That's just too damn bad, Rick.
Where's we'll sign at?
I'd be on the last page.
Look how helpful Mr. McMahon is.
There we go.
This is all official, right?
That's exactly right.
I'll be on SmackDown.
Exclusive property of SmackDown.
Pay starts right now.
Your pay starts tonight.
Checks are coming in the mail.
Unless you want cash.
Oh.
Stone Cold Steve Austin, Vince McMahon. I got one other thing I was going to tell you about this contract of the night. April Fool.
Beside himself, and rightfully so.
Look at him, he can't wait to celebrate. What?
Flair with a knee drop on the beer can. Flair's euphoric.
He's already...
Stone Cold is on Raw! Woo!
Absolutely. He is over the top here.
That's your boss, JR.
Our boss.
That's who you work for now. Look at this.
God.
Well, he's...
That's a hell of a celebration.
Yeah, he's styling the profile.
Oh, wait.